Go Big Red. Go Panthers.
Go Big Red.
Go 54.
Bailey, you've eagerly listened to your dad and uncle's high school football stories your entire life. Now you have the chance to make your own incredible story to pass on. Your final game, senior year, in the dome. Give this game your all for yourself and your teammates. Play with your entire heart and soul. Make yourself proud and have fun. I am very proud of you and all that you do. So make the final chapter of your high school football year a story worth telling over and over again. Love you very much. I'm your number one fan.
Chandler, I've watched you grow throughout high school, not only in size, but also into becoming a leader. From freshman year to now, you boys have accomplished so much together. Enjoy every moment in the dome and give it your all. Play for yourself, the player next to you, your school, and your community. We love you and we're so proud of you, Chandler. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Go Chully, and go Panthers.
Noah, it's your turn to make the difference. You work so hard. Now go out and finish. Finish what you have started. Finish the hard work, the long hours. Only you can finish what you started. Now go out with a win. A win that only you know how much you gave. Leave it all on the table, where no regrets will ever be questioned. Now go show them what you're made of. This is your day. Make them remember you.
Hard work pays off. All the blood, sweat, and tears has gotten you to this point. No matter the outcome, enjoy the game, enjoy your teammates, enjoy your coaches, enjoy the moment. Dream big and make it happen.
We love you, Pete Jelly. Have a good one.
The invasion of Normandy, the Battle of Midway, the Battle of Iwo Jima, Pearl Harbor, the Persian Gulf War. Look at each other, you young men. Next Thursday, y'all will become victorious in the Battle of New Orleans. Band of brothers, stick together. War next Thursday.
Hey Jordan, it's Mom. It's time for the big championship game. I am so proud of you. You have made so many great senior memories with many more to come. This senior football class has been a very special one since middle school. Now you guys get the opportunity for the second time in your high school career to play in the dome. How great is that? Together you will leave an unforgettable mark on Catholic High. Embrace the memories with your Panther brothers and leave it all on the field. Bring home the dub and go Big Red. I love you.
Jacob, one more time to put on those pads and lace up those cleats. Your last game. Senior year in the dome. The game some only dream of playing, and the Panthers did it. I am so proud of your dedication and leadership that you have given to this team. It was all worth it, son. You ended up right where you belong, alongside your brothers making lifetime memories. Now go out there with your fellow teammates and have fun. Give 100% until that final whistle blows. I'll be cheering you and the Panthers on every step of the way. I love you, son, with my whole heart.
Ben, I admire your passion, your strength, your endurance, and most of all, your faith. You're living your dream, my boy. I'm so proud of you, and I believe in you and your football brothers. Embrace the moment and go get that state championship. I love you, son.
Diallo, on behalf of your parents, family, friends, and fans, we're so proud of what this senior class have accomplished. You have worked hard, you have kept the faith. When others doubted, you did not quit. This is truly a blessing from God. Now it's time for you guys to go to the dome, claim the championship, and bring back the trophy home. We love you.
Cole, well, this is it. The game that so many dream of, but very few get to play in. Y'all did it. Words do not even begin to express how proud I am of you and your team. All of your hard work and dedication has brought you guys to this game. Go out there one last time and leave it all on the field. Play every play like it is your last, but most importantly, have fun. And to the senior 2018 Boys of Fall, I love each and every one of you. Good luck, guys, and let's bring home that trophy.
Congratulations, Panthers, on making it to the dome for the state finals. Andrew, Dad, and I love you, and we're proud of the man you are becoming. Senior class, thank you so much for taking Andrew in as a freshman and making him one of your own. Wish you all the best of luck, Have fun and go Big Red.
Slammin' Sammy Robichaux. Your dad and I are so blessed to be your parents. Remember, you're not just the kicker. You're the whole package. Spiritually, academically, and athletically. So go out there and do the best that you can. Soak it all in and have some fun. Love, Mom and Dad.
Brock, just remember, it's not how big you are that matters. It's about how big you dream, how hard you work, and how big you play. Play hard, have fun, and we love you.
Harrison, back in May you were quoted in the newspaper saying that the 2014 Panther team that went to the Dome was a special team. But you thought this year's team could be just as special. Well, you were so right.
We're so glad you finally convinced us to let you play football. It's been so much fun watching you grow as a player over these 4 years. You've made so many great friends and memories and even got to push Marshall around. We love seeing you in the Superdome as a freshman, and we can't wait to watch you play in the Dome as a senior.
We love you!
Go Panthers!
In the Dome, the last high school football game of your high school football career, the last athletic event for the St. Simon family, and it's in the Dome playing for the state championship. Man, how exciting is that? We're so proud of you and the Panthers. You're going to have some successes in the game. You're going to have some failures. When you get knocked down, get up, bow up, and win the next play. You're going to have a success. Score a touchdown. It's important that you put it behind you, get up, bow up, and win the next play. If your team fumbles, get up, bow up, and win the next play. If your team has a penalty called against it, get them up, bow them up, and win the next play. That's what it's all about. Getting up, bowing up, and win the next play. I'm so excited about it. I know that you and your team are up to the challenge. Go Big Red, get up, bow up, and win the next play.
Jay, growing up, you broke furniture, lamps, the floors by practicing for hours. Now you are preparing for your final high school football game. This moment has come full circle. I'm inspired by your commitment to your teammates, church, and family. I wish you and the Panthers the best of luck and God's greatest blessings. Remember, Jay, don't drop that ball.
Congratulations and best of luck to my favorite athletic trainer, Olivia. It's been a great 4 years, and I know Thursday's going to be a great game.
Hi, Lindsay girl. This is Mama. Just wanted you to know how proud Daddy and I are of you in these 4 years that you have spent as an athletic trainer for the football team. We are so excited by your level of growth these past 4 years and how you are truly committed to doing your job the very best you can. We cheer with you from the sidelines and look forward to much success from the mighty, mighty Panthers at the Dome. Love you, babe. Bye-bye.
Brad, this is Mama. There are always so many rosaries that can be said, but I know you can do it. I love you, Brad, and good luck to the Panthers from all the Indes family. We believe.
What's up, guys? First off, congratulations on the season and making it back to the Dome. It's a great experience. It's a great opportunity. You know, it's an honor to play under those lights over there. So go take it seriously. If there's one thing that I can say, you know, it's going to take a team effort. Don't get distracted. Stay focused. It's going to take everybody on the team, from the people on the field to the sidelines, you know, to the water girls, to the coaches, to the fans, everybody. So go out there. Go have fun. Go enjoy it. You know, congratulations again, and good luck. Go Panthers.
Hey guys, for those of you who might be a little too young to remember who I am, my name is Nick Bone. I was a senior on the last team that got to play in the Dome. And I know for sure that some of you remember who I am, because some of you were on the field with me for that game. And for those of you who were there, I just want you to realize, like, fully how awesome it is that you guys get to do this again. Opportunities like this do not come around often, and that's why my advice to you is just to make the most of it. Make the most of every single moment. Like, have fun on the bus ride to New Orleans. Like, take a moment to listen to how loudly everybody is cheering for you guys in the stands. Do not take a single play for granted. Just soak it in. Just have fun. This is an incredible thing that you guys get to do, and you're gonna remember it for a long time. So, I just wanna tell you guys good luck, God bless, and go Panthers.
Hey guys, congrats on the great season this year. Y'all been on a long journey this year. And that journey's gonna come to an end this upcoming game in the Dome. So the only way you can end the journey is with a W. So y'all go out and get the win. Good luck guys, go Panthers.
Seniors, this is the game that y'all have been playing for since y'all started playing football in sixth grade. This is the game that y'all woke up all those summer mornings for during the off seasons. Play for each other, trust each other, and leave it all out on the field. We gotta.
Hey guys, Juice here. Well, looks like I gotta finish what we started. So, just wanna say, give it everything you got while you're out there. You only get these kind of opportunities a couple times in your lifetime. Remember what it's like to sweat and die out in the summer and those times you wish you would've just quit. Remember your brothers who are next to you, because those guys are gonna be your brothers the rest of your life. Remember what it's like to lose. So that's a feeling you don't want to forget. It's something you want to hold on to so you never have to feel it again. Just remember what it means to be a Panther. Because that's what you are. No matter where you go, no matter what brotherhood you become a part of, that Catholic on the front of your jersey is always going to be something that you are a part of. You are a Catholic Kai Panther. And go show them what that means. Good luck, guys. Go Big Red.
Hey, guys. It's good to hear y'all carrying on that tradition of excellence. Seniors, y'all have been there before. Y'all know what to do. Just play hard, play for each other, but most of all, enjoy it. This is going to be something you're going to remember for the rest of your lives. So just good luck out there, man. Leave it all out on the field.
What's up, guys? Just wanted to congratulate y'all on a great season so far. To Coach Innes, the staff, and everyone who's played a part in it. Y'all have done something special and have a great opportunity to do something special for not only CHS, but the entire city of New Iberia. And all of us are behind y'all. We believe in you guys, and we know y'all have what it takes. So good luck to y'all, and go Panthers.
Congrats on making it back to the Dome. Pretty crazy that 3 years ago I was in your shoes. I still remember that very game. For you old folks watching, you're probably laughing because my 3 years might be your 20 or 30. But I don't think I'll ever forget the guys who practiced every day with me, picked me up when I was down. And the great coaching staff led by a very, very, very unique individual. Whether you realize it or not, high school football is more than just a game. It's one of the best times of your life. It prepares you for many adversities you'll face later on. This is the biggest game some of you will ever play or be a part of. You've practiced like you've never won, and you've played like you never lost. Decide who you're going to be and how you're going to do it. When you step on that field, find your why and don't stop. Go out there and do what we were unable to do. Go Panthers.
What's up, guys? First off, I want to congratulate y'all on making it back to the Dome. Something that very few high school players ever get the chance to experience. And you seniors, y'all get to say that y'all have done it twice. With that being said, seniors, y'all have been there before. Y'all played these guys before. Y'all know what it takes. It's going to take a lot of heart. It's going to take a whole team effort. Offense, fly around the field. High intensity, high tempo. Defense, play nasty out there. Play for your brothers. Sidelines, make sure you're in it the whole game. Seniors, you got 48 minutes left in a Catholic High jersey. Go out there, have fun, enjoy every moment, and be great. If y'all do that, I have no doubt y'all will be victorious. I'll be out there supporting, and go Panthers.